Peggy McKee with Career Confidential, and we're talking about the fastest ways to get a job. Now, one suggestion was through the Career Counseling Center. And clearly, if you have a Career Counseling Center, you want to take advantage of it. But not all of them are as strong as they need to be. So if you don't find the resources that you need there, I want you to look for additional resources for your job search, because you're way too important to wait on this kind of thing. Now, one of the things I want you to do, though, is go to that Career Center, find the folks who are kind of in charge, make sure that you introduce yourself to them, that they know who you are, that they know that you'd be willing to help them in what they're trying to do, and that you want to know from them what has been the most effective tools and tips that they have given other people in your situation. And then shut up and listen. Because maybe they're going to introduce you to the exact person that you need to meet. Maybe they know that person, or maybe they have to think about it a little bit and then they'll call you back and tell you that they know this person. So I want you to use the Career Counseling Center, but not like someone who comes in, gets your resources and leaves. I want you to come in, meet all the people there, let them know who you are, what you're looking for, ask them for advice, ask them for the best way to use the center as well, and who else that you might know and need to be introduced to. Now, this is just one of the ways to get a job fast. I've put together an entire blog series on the fastest ways to get a job. You can click on the link below this video to go there right now, or go to careerconfidential.com/blog. Best of luck.